economic cooperation between Belarus and Pakistan should reach the level of political relations. In such a way, Belarus president summed up the results of his official visit to Islamabad. Following the negotiations, businessmen signed contracts worth $50 million. The legal base was supplemented by 15 agreements. On the way from Pakistan to Minsk, the Air Force One touched down in Uzbekistan. Alexander Lukashenko personally honored the memory of the first president of Uzbekistan, Islam Karimov. Later, talks were held with the acting president of Uzbekistan, Prime Minister Shavkat Mirziyev. The sides agreed to step up economic dialogue after the presidential elections in Uzbekistan. The Oval Hall of the Government House will hold a joint meeting of the 5th and 6th convocations of the House of Representatives and the Council of the Republic. Also present will be members of the government and diplomats. Within the last 4 years, the MPs adopted more than 400 laws, about half of which are socio-economic. The objective of today's meeting is to take stock of the 4 years of work of deputies and senators, as well as to determine the main directions of the legislative activity for the future. Portuguese ex-Prime Minister Antonio Guterres may be the successor of Ban Ki-moon. The UN Security Council offered his candidacy to the General Assembly to the post of Secretary General of the organization. For a long time, Guterres was High Commissioner for Refugees. According to experts' expectations, he can breathe a new life into the United Nations. The politician will enter the new post in early January.